Hi, Gina Armstrong here from Michigan, and I'm with Team Take Massive Action and the Superwomen Elite Group. Today is day 22 of our video challenge. Now, if you've been following me, yesterday you know that we got our Bowflex tread climber, and my husband did get it put together. He's good at that, so I was able to get on it today, and oh my goodness, I did not realize how out of shape I am. 5 minutes almost killed me, so I am really excited about making this change, and you're going to see me transform over the next, 80 days, 70 days, something like that. It's supposed to be 3 times a week for 30 minutes, and right now 5 minutes is killing me. So I'm excited that I know I'm gonna improve. There's nowhere to go but up. So stay with me as I go on this journey, and I'll periodically keep you posted. I have a quote from Conrad Hilton. It says, "Success seems to be connected with action. Successful people keep moving. They make mistakes, but they don't quit." Well, my mistake was to really get out of shape. I gained some weight, got away from exercising, and just, so it's time to go past my mistakes and keep moving and take action because I am successful. So I will see you tomorrow. Have a great day.